One day long ago, Mama picked me up from school. She said, "Son, won't you tell me what's bothering you?" I said, "No, Mama, no. Won't you leave me here be?" She said, "Son, you know better than to lie to me. Did they hurt you, boy? No, 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 no. Did they curse you, boy? No, 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 no. Did they mock you, boy? No, 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 no. What's their problem?" Well, Mom, it's gotta be mine. Affliction. Let's rewind the clock. Maybe 8 months ago, when the tracks on her tears were begging for snow. My angel, oh my angel, what are you doing this for? She said, "I don't know, baby, I don't love you no more. It's the way you dress. Oh why, oh why. It's the way my broken